Daniel Crane Reacts. I'm of course Daniel Crane. So today I got I'm gonna go ahead and do some Supertramp. This is probably the most played song, so you'll probably know it. But it's a good song, and so you know I like to put good music on. I want you guys to really enjoy rocking out with me, or just listening while you're cleaning or whatever you're doing. I just want you to have your music and not really interrupt it. So without further talking, we're gonna start rocking.
Was it early morning yesterday? I was up before the dawn. But I must be moving on. Like a king without a castle, like a queen without a throne. I'm an early morning lover, and I must be moving on. Now I believe in what you say is the undisputed.
Oh,
was, like I said, that was, who was that again? No, I'm kidding. That was Goodbye Stranger by Supertramp. It came off their album, I believe it's called Breakfast in America. And they have, basically that whole album's hits. It was the greatest hits before they even had all their greatest hits. But yeah, so that's a great album if you ever get a chance to buy it. I know a lot of people are buying vinyl again. And I'm sure it's been done on vinyl. So definitely keep your eye out for that, Supertramp. You'll see the waitress holding the orange juice glass like this. That's how you'll know it's the album. So yeah, definitely check them out. If you don't know Supertramp, you want to learn about them. They're a great band. So I will catch you on the flip side.